Libra trail mixers. What's going on? Guys, I'm so excited to see so many of you in here. Welcome to Horoscope-ish. I'm your girl, Lindsay. This is a spiritual entertainment channel, as you already know. And, you know, take what resonates, leave what doesn't. It's really meant for, I don't think I've done this with any of the other ones. The energy is crazy today, guys. Crazy good. And with the new moon in Pisces and the time change, I feel like I am being consistent with this story because it's adorable. So my wife the other day says, I'm walking down the street and I swear to God, I will lose like my balance. I'm like, that was not me. And she's like, I swear to God, something just happened. And I'm like, you beautiful genius. My God, get you a celestial. I'm just saying. Cool. So with all that in mind, let's look into Libra. Libra trail mixers. What do we have? What do we have? I'm using my learning deck so we don't miss a thing. We're starting off with a different perspective. Ooh, there's a mission statement. This is a major life thing, guys. Okay, in life, Libra, you gotta get a different perspective. The time for a sacred pause. Stillness. Whew. Oh, I see. Grants perspective. Stillness. Let's just sit with that. I remember trying to I remember learning stillness. Whoa, worth it. Took me 5 years to learn how to actually sit in still meditation. Yeah. Don't we all? Like, take some time to learn how to be still. So you're getting a different perspective about something. I'm getting divine masculine, okay. There's a blue throat chakra, like the need to, if you know how to sing and know how to do like the singing towards your chakras, not like is for your third eye, right? There's a need to sing to your third eye because you got a different perspective. I love that for you, okay. So the challenge now is quieting your mind because, oh, did you hear something? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I love it when I get Leo energy because it's very rare. It's almost like that childlike excitement. And you just want to play. This is Libra. But keep it all in because you have a new perspective. It's gonna be a challenge to not think and do something about this quickly. This is like, I'm coming, sit down. Like, I don't know. I'm so excited for you. With a different perspective, I'm telling you, sitting in stillness, it really will create the answers that you need. Everything that we need is within, y'all. Answers are always within. We weren't born with intuition for no reason. I need to chill out with the green tea, that's all I know. Oh yeah, it's the green tea. No, it's me getting excited for Libra. So you heard something. And, well, at least, you know, you're thinking about going and healing something. And, you know, it's almost like such a desire to go and heal something, to I just saw like defibrillators clear, you know, bring it back to life. Yeah, bring me back to life. I'm fine. Oh. Now, what did you clear up in your stillness? Confusion. Is it all in my head? Is it? You've got a different perspective about something and heard about some traveling that has occurred, and now you want to go, and you're thinking about it so much, the fact that there's been travel, that there's been a movement that gives you hope. That Leo energy is so intense. Oh my gosh. Like, it's making it like what I would consider, not anxiety, but like sureness of excitement. You know how like your stomach hurts or like you get butterflies. Sometimes people are like, oh, butterflies are anxiety. No, butterflies don't give anyone anxiety unless they don't know what it, I don't know. I've seen one TikTok amazing video. This was years ago when I first found out about TikTok. Oh my gosh, all I wanted to do was watch videos of children and animals. Like, they're just, it's just the best serotonin release, right? And there was this one little girl who got a monarch-ish, not a monarch, but it was a monarch. But this monarch butterfly lands on her nose. Cutest situation in any Hallmarky stance if you look at it. But when you get a different perspective, this little girl panicked. She was like so calm and so still, but she still panicked over the pure nature of this thing on her nose, this butterfly. And she's like, ah! And the butterfly's not moving. It's the cutest thing, but she won't stop freaking out. And I'm like, oh, that kid's not gonna like butterflies. See, not everybody likes butterflies. But it's the spectrum, you know? I don't even think you can say with butterflies, you either love them or you hate them, but I know for a fact that little girl is gonna have some moments where she's like, I'm not really into butterflies. Like, if we even have like some kind of like response or something when she sees a butterfly or a tattoo in the future. No, I'm going very deep into this. This is excitement coming out of Gemini right here. All right, so in the recent past, oh wow, I've got the King of Cups, I've got the Knight of Cups, and I've got Eight of Swords. So it's almost like you're too smart for your own good when it comes to fulfillment within yourself. Like, it may be it's like reasons why you're single. You're too emotionally intelligent. You can read people like ASAP, man. So I find that to be beautiful. Well done. Well done. So, okay. Can we get a little bit more specific than that? All right. So what have you already done? All right. You're already building on something. You've already built something. So, and you're in the public eye. Okay. Well, most people aren't work, you know, like work is public. So, you know, you're working in a team, you know, you've already established a foundation. With others. That might be what the rushy is. It's so hard not to move quickly on this, because you're kind of stationary where you're at. You know, you're building on something. So, this reminds me, actually, I don't remember who it was for, but it reminds me of, I think it was Virgo's read where a couple weeks ago, where they're already in a team environment and an opportunity comes up and they have to finish the work that they're doing, but they're like about a different opportunity, you know, and it's like you know, so that's what it feels like. Oh, I just got a little angel hug. That's for you, Libra. A little angel hug. Aww. Like, if you believe in guides and all that good stuff, they're hugging you. They're like, yes, 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 yes. It feels so warm and cozy. I almost did like an American pie reference, and then I was like, I'm gonna take something nasty and make it sweet. So let's try this. Like, it's like a warm apple pie. I love some apple pie. Who doesn't? Pie, come on now. Thank you, pie. Thank you, whoever collectively invented pies. That might be the whole world. Everybody's got their own pie versions. Cool. So, in the future here, there's a very, very small investment that's being made in the community. That's Page of Pentacles and Four of Wands. So it's something that is a type of small offer for the community. Okay, so... Oh, wow. I'm just allowing some clairs to come through. Aries and Virgo. Okay. Well, this could happen, you know. Everything has to flow exactly and according to free will. This is why people are like, it didn't happen. I'm like, it's not supposed to happen. You know, beyond your free will, there's other free will too, right? Things can get a little off track. It's fine. I'm actually going to pull a yin yang card for that, and there it is. Aww. Okay, so in the near future, there is this indication about loving yourself. Because... your intentions of giving just enough, you know? It's like you have the intentions to give just enough to where the community's aware. Okay. Hi, community. Hi, yeah, I'm in the middle of like creating like the ultimate, you know, celebration. You know, here's a little bit about my family. You know, joining of families. It's almost like you don't really have to do too much. This is something that you've created with your intentions. And, I'm gonna keep going. Okay. Libra has intentions. So, people see you right now. You got Virgo energy. Virgo energy just goes within to understand what's within so that it can operate without. The way that works, actually, knowing yourself better so that maybe you can even operate without. Just be ready. And y'all probably already know this, but like 9 is a very interesting number because yes, it does insinuate, it insinuates just a high vibration. And when you're vibrating that high, you attract a lot. So, but the good, the bad, and the ugly, you know what I mean? So I honor my spiritual self. When you have to explain yourself on, an off the track, off the beaten trail way to express why you're doing something. You know, it can be a little like, it can be too much. I remember talking to a Libra friend of mine and I just looked over at him and I was like, you know, what if I told you that we pick everything. We're aware of why we're here. And they were like, oh, no, no, no. And I was like, oh, it was too much. Kind of like that. Libra, you're too enlightened. You have all this information that kind of takes the, if you will, super glued down, but not unremovable way of things. And if you will, challenge it. Because with a different perspective, you can. What do you not see coming? I'm gonna sit down. You know what? These three, you see how that like landed? I wanna come out. All right. I don't trust that one. All right. Ooh. All right. So. If you're nervous about this at all, I don't see nerves, but I do see a whole lot of, okay, I see a little bit of nerves in the past. Like, oh, I messed up. Did you? Did you? Because when I look at this card, all I see is that Gemini sign and the Jupiter sign. So did you really mess up? Look, expansion. Sudden, spontaneous. It's not destructive, Libra. It's not destructive. What I'm giggling about. Okay, so I have seven of swords, right? Five of cups and the Hierophant. People are gonna be like, oh snap. They're literally gonna like make their way away from you, Libra, because they're like, it's kind of like, Libra, you can't think that way. That's so out there. That's so like woo woo. That's so like, no, it's not, no. And in the bigger picture of everything, they're just, it's like walking away and you know, trying to be, they're gonna be like, Libra, you're just lying to yourself and others, and you need to like stop doing this. You know how I know I'm on the right track? When people tell me to stop, because I know I'm not a destructive person, and I know that I'm not, I mean, of course, we have these lifetimes where we, not have these lifetimes, but we have these moments in life where, you know, we're going about the beaten trail, and, you know, it feels almost like, you know, some people don't fit the dang shoe size, so how can you go down a trail if the shoes don't fit? Then what am I supposed to do, Libra says. So because I don't fit in with this, like if I don't fit in with that, nothing can be done to alter it. Let's magician this crap. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's always a solution, and sometimes solutions are, they can alter someone else's perspective instantaneously, almost so impulsively. Like, it's almost like with this seems impulsive for you, right? It's not. And I say it's not because news traveled, something traveled, something is somewhere, and you got a different perspective. And it's that kind of perspective that says, this is kind of undeniable at this point. Like, that's some crazy energy. So, woof, woof, Libra, woof, I say woof. Okay, so divine guidance here is to continue sounding stupid. Continue creating whatever it is that people are like, I would walk away from that, Libra. I would walk away from that. Why? That's fine. Excuse me. You're building a mystery, okay? You're building a mystery, but you have the feeling of it. You, all that, Leo, you're kidding me. Like, this is fun. Everybody's like, oh, I'm so bored. Well, then stop telling Libra to stop, you know? And then the potential outcome of all of this is gonna be good. This is gonna be so good. Ah, I know it's gonna be good. Oh, now you want protection. No, I'm just kidding. But could feel like that. Look at you. Full throttle. Full throttle. Something. I mean, maybe it's the news. Maybe it's the travel. Because there you are. Going. And it may have the tendency to like rush in and then be like, you know, do the damn thing, and then you gotta go again. So, but it's all a part of the journey. Libra, it's just very intense energy, and that emotional intelligence, ride it, because no wonder people are getting upset with you, being like, or even like leaving you in kind of weird ways. Like, why? Well, you're gonna figure something out, Libra. And when you figure it out, it's not gonna change anything you do necessarily towards someone else or any group. It's just gonna change, it's gonna put you more on the mark. You know, when your life falls apart, for example, it's a good thing. It's a good thing. Everything needs to make way for something else. Everything moves, everything changes. The only thing that is consistent in this world is change. So, but growth is intentional and change is inevitable. Libra, be that you! I just hurt myself, I'm so excited. So I'll stop pointing. I learned my lesson, seriously. On a feminine level, what you receive level, this is a really important thing. What you receive when it comes to the finger pointing, if you're being blamed for something, just know that it is out of cramping somebody else's style. Well done, if I just may. Libra, I adore you. I will check on you later. I love you. Bye.